As a teenager in the late 19th century, Henry Ford taught himself how to fix watches and even made his own tools to do it. In designing the Model T, he would later become one of the 20th century's most influential figures. Engineers know that having the right tools is essential for bringing about the next innovation. Coming up, we'll highlight three devices that can take your design into a new era. For Ford, a key factor in preventing breakdowns was to keep the engine simple. However, today's EVs are packed with complex electronics that need solid protection. The Littelfuse TPSMB-L TVS Diodes help protect these advanced systems, making sure EVs stay road ready. These diodes are robust, unidirectional surface mount devices engineered to protect sensitive automotive electronics from damaging overvoltage events. They are AEC-Q101 qualified for high reliability automotive applications with a typical short circuit failure mode for added safety. Their surface mount design saves space and simplifies integration in dense, compact electronic systems. They're specifically designed to protect battery management systems where voltage transients can compromise safety and performance. Additional applications include the protection of VCC power rails, communication lines, I/O interfaces within electrical powertrains, ECUs, infotainment systems, and charging infrastructures. With their compact design, rapid response, and automotive-grade reliability, these diodes empower engineers to keep pace with the demands of next-gen vehicle electronics. Ford built the Model T to handle rough, unforgiving roads without over-engineering it. Similarly, the TE Connectivity Ultra antenna is built tough to endure harsh environments while simplifying complex connectivity. The FP40 Ultra antennas are advanced, multi-network solutions designed for high-performance connectivity across multiple bands. Housed in a single rugged enclosure with up to 14 ports, they support customizable connectors, cable lengths, and port configurations to fit diverse deployment needs. Built to endure harsh elements, these antennas are ideal for intelligent transportation systems, including connected buses, trains, and traffic management networks. They also support emergency response vehicles and mobile command centers that rely on uninterrupted high-speed data for real-time decision-making. The robust design and multi-network capability make them essential for public safety infrastructure, demanding secure, low latency, and always-on wireless performance. The FP40 Ultra antenna ensures high-speed multi-network connectivity for advanced mobile and infrastructure applications. Ford extended mobility to the masses by improving vehicle range and reliability. Likewise, the Diodes Incorporated PI5USB216 USB 2.0 signal conditioner enhances signal integrity. It supports cable lengths up to 5 meters at 480 megabits per second. It integrates BC 1.2 CDP battery charging controller for efficient legacy device charging. With adjustable boost, pre-emphasis levels, and receiver sensitivity, customizable via pin strapping or I2C, it offers flexible signal tuning. This USB 2.0 signal integrity booster ensures dependable performance across automotive and industrial applications. It helps enhance data transfer across long trace lengths in servers and in industrial PCs for real-time edge computing and vehicle data processing. Automotive control units, it stabilizes signals for infotainment, telematics, and OTA updates. It also supports high throughput demands in autonomous vehicle development and strengthens fleet management and V2X communication. Ideal for complex systems, the PI5 USB216 gives engineers greater flexibility and control in optimizing USB performance. Like Ford's Model T, the products we highlighted are more than technical achievements. They're tools that power intelligence for transforming how people move, connect, and respond in an increasingly digital and mobile world. To learn more, visit Mouser.com today or click the links below. See you next time.